might look like a repeat from a few weeks back, but it's not. We got some Wilwood brakes for the Yukon. I know it's noisy in here, but it's also 100 degrees outside, so we got the fan jumping off. Hopefully you can hear me. We already started to open these. We opened them on Facebook Live, but we're about to open them the rest of the way right now. Father and son projects. While I sit over here in my captain's chair in direct traffic, let him do as much of it by himself as he can. Of course, I'll be there, but you know how it is. Want to let him get his hands dirty. Definitely due for some brakes. Brakes are in bad shape.
All right, we got this thing up on the lift. We got the Wilwood brakes over there on the table ready to go, all prepped up. Shouldn't take that long to do it all. This is actually a pretty easy job. The hardest part is bleeding the brakes. That ain't hard either. So let's get her done.
Clearing it. It's on there nice and flush.
Yeah.
Now let's jump over to the other side. Thank you. Got it all done, time to put the wheels on. See if it's any better, should be.
They look good?
Oh yeah.
They probably stopped good too, but I hope they look good. Now I'm gonna have to go drive them down the street and burn them in a little bit.
My boy.